Many things can trigger a seizure in people with epilepsy. And while different people can have very different triggers, some triggers are common.
Missed medication is one of the main reasons for breakthrough seizures in people whose seizures were under control. It's important to take seizure medication as prescribed by a healthcare provider. For people with epilepsy, getting a good night's sleep is especially important. Lack of sleep can lead to more seizures and increase their intensity and duration. While people react to stress differently, stress can trigger seizures in people with epilepsy. Alcohol-related seizures usually occur while alcohol is leaving the body, which can be up to 72 hours after drinking. Talk with your healthcare provider about alcohol and the risk of seizures. Among women of childbearing age who have epilepsy, almost half experience increased seizures around their period. This is most likely the result of hormonal changes at this time. You know your body best. If something regularly triggers a seizure, avoiding it when you can may help to control your seizures. There are also medicines which may help reduce seizures. XCOPRI cenobamate tablets CV is approved for adults with partial-onset seizures. Talk with your healthcare provider and ask if treatment with XCOPRI may be right for you.